Welcome to the Avant STAMP Pro Speaking Guide. In this video, you will learn how to put your best effort into the speaking portion of your assessment. Here are some useful tips and strategies to help you do your best. Let's start with what to expect on the test. There are three different speaking prompts required for this section. Before starting the speaking section, you will see a practice speaking prompt. Record a few words into your microphone to make sure it will record and play back your speaking response. You can use the plus button to add more to your response. You can also delete your response and record it again. This is only a practice prompt. Do not spend too much time on this technology check, but make sure it is working. If you are not able to hear your recording, please let the proctor know. Remember, you will not be allowed to use any outside resources, including writing down your response and reading it as your recorded response. Doing this will lower your score and may even result in a zero because it involves the use of reference material. But the prompts can be used as a guide. Be sure to read the entire prompt first. You can also listen to the prompt in the testing language. Next, look for details. This will help you understand what the prompt is asking you to talk about and think through your response. Then you'll want to organize your thoughts. Thinking through your response first is key. You could begin with an introduction, followed by a number of sentences that focus on each detail of the prompt, so you can demonstrate just how much you know. You might want to bring all your thoughts together with a closing statement. Think through your response quickly. Remember, you will have three prompts to complete. When you are ready to record your response, speak in the language you are testing. Focus on each detail of the prompt, using a variety of vocabulary and sentence patterns. Create natural flow by connecting your ideas, just like you're having a conversation. Be creative and don't stress over possible errors. This is a proficiency test. Errors are part of creating language. Simply do your best and enjoy speaking the language that you're learning. For more videos, go to avantassessment.com/video-tutorials.